follow their rules. Date who they tell you to date. Murder who they tell you to murder. And, ugh, Lord, I am so glad the kids and I left that stupid clan for... Oh, God. Did I go back into the accent? Crap. Don't tell anybody. They say money can buy you life. Damn the girls. Though Mordecai might disagree with that. Poor guy. I offered him a rack knife's worth of guns and cash for the exact spot of my underwear. But he never wanted any of it. If I had a nickel for every time he asked me to run away with him, well, I wouldn't be a tiptoe, that's for sure. I tell you, Sugar, the Resistance was desperate for someone like you. Roland's a real sweetheart, but everybody knows this city's just a skag leap away from getting torn apart by Hyperion or the bandits. We all thought we were safe in New Haven a few years back, but that didn't turn out so well. Oh, I can be as shy as a hooker in confession. I'm not a hooker, though. Don't go spreading that around. I appreciate it, darling. Business hasn't been so hot since Hyperion rolled into town. They talk big about cleaning up the wasteland and civilizing Pandora. But it really just comes down to two things. Money and control. Hyperion, that's great. Thanks for the tip, Sugar. I think it's time your generosity was. I don't have any work. Some use out of it.
Would you look at that?